The Nazis had just closed the Bauhaus, which was Europe's premier art and design school. That meant that Joseph Albers was without employment. So Joseph and his wife, Annie Albers, who was a master weaver at the Bauhaus, come to North Carolina. The beginning of the American avant-garde. And performance is at the core of the American avant-garde. This idea that art wasn't something you made for an audience, you were both the audience and the maker, and that on any given day, you could be both or either, was essential to this way of thinking about art as not being separate from life, but art as being woven into the fabric of your life. Day would have included all of the faculty and students taking their meals together because hierarchy didn't exist. Day might have included taking a walk in the mountains with the mathematician Max Dane, because he liked to lecture in a non-classroom setting. Joseph Albers' color theory. a typical day almost always would have included the hearing of music.